I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Patriot Fields. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. We are all set and ready to get this started. The cock wins the faceoff. Drops the hammer.
Save!
He's good.
The home team
will get a chance now.
Ball top center! Ball side right! Ball top center!
Let's it rip. Not on target. 45 has the ball.
Clear!
Humphreys has time. Sails wide.
Ball side left.
Sullivan. Knocked loose.
The home team come up with it.
Saved by the goal.
Ball top center. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Don't stand on the tracks when the train is coming through and sends it loose. Kennedy. And a shot. Scores. First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at Patriot Fields. Every faceoff is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 10 cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. Here's a look. The ball goes to the ground.
Chance for them now.
And scores.
2
with the equalizer. Faceoffs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. The away team wins the faceoff, and they get a step. Rips it in. Puts it wide.
Side right.
Hard to keep the pressure on with plays like that. Ground ball. Yellow ball. With the shot. Puts it wide. 26. There's a shot. Clanks off the pipe there. Overstepping.
26.
With the mistake.
Ball stop center.
Lowry. With a possible reprieve here, the pass goes wide. Dean overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. 45.
Ball side left. Ball top left. Ball top center!
45. 33. Gets in and rips. Shot goes over the goal there. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Austin scores. The away team takes the lead. Set and ready for the restart. It's 2-1 for the away team. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Wants it. Scores. The home team bring it level. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and the cock. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. 1 collects. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break.
Push, help, help, help. Can I get your left?
Kennedy with the shot. 14 catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now.
4
steps in and shoots. Puts it wide. Yellow ball. One. Shoots. One. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. Red ball. Gets off the shot. Too high, though. Sullivan. Has the ball now. With a chance. Misses the mark with that shot. Here's a shot. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. The away team. Lose it. Transition opportunity for the away team. Christ.
Full stop center.
And he shoots. Oh, quick thinking. Zell with the save. End of a very entertaining first quarter here at Patriot Fields. Both teams trading blows, but nothing in it as we head to the break. It's 2-2. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. We are underway.
Full stop center. Full stop center.
Four. Slips past, and it's turned over. And it's a wild pass. Dupree manages to recover with the shot and scores. The away team are in front here after that goal. Here we go. Face off again here at Patriot Fields. The ball goes to the ground. 10 wins it for the home team.
Ball top center. Ball side left.
Has a look. Zell with the save. That's gotta hurt. 17 with a big hit there. And it's turned over. The goalie gets the pass back. Well, that's dicey stuff in their own defensive zone. Yellow ball. One.
Ball side left. Ball top center.
He's in. Goes wide.
Ball side left.
Takes the shot. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Back to the faceoff X again for another big possession. DeCock wins it for the away team. Looks to the back of the net. Ford. The home team to take possession now. Takes the shot. Scores. 7 with a timely goal. The home team hits the lead. Back to the faceoff X for another scrap. DeCock wins it for the away team. Steps in and shoots. The ball goes to the ground. Goal! Ryer nails it, and the scores are now level. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. DeCock wins it for the away team. Ryer. Oh, yep, not surprised with that decision. The away team lose possession. Looks to shoot. Zell saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The away team will be happy with his performance in the fall. Schwinn.
Full side right.
Dupree. Fires. Misses high. 34. Kenny Berry.
Clear.
Zell keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
34.
Winds up, shoots. 14. Was all over that one. 14. Playing goal today, doing fairly well so far.
Full stop center.
34. Shoots. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. Schwinn. And wide. Sullivan, and he buries it. Here we go now for the reset. 10, wins the faceoff. Yellow ball.
Full stop center.
Let's one fly. Puts it wide.
Full side left.
45.
Full stop center.
Shoots. Flies over the top. 22. 7. And it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. The home team moves along to 5 now. 7. Picking up his second goal of the game. DeCock cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack.
Center.
Dupree has time. Shot is high and over the goal.
Right.
Dupree goes for the shot. 4.
Left. Side left.
Ten for the home team. DeCock for the. Here again to face off. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover. Shoots. Flies over the top. 22. Looks to bury.
Center.
And a shot. And he gets one. Not much separates these two teams so far in terms of possession at the X. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step.
Full stop center. Full side right.
Somerville. Oh no, out of my way, he says, and sends it loose. The home team come up with it. Red ball. The goalie with the ball now. Knocked loose. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. The away team collects. Chance for them now. 1. Wants it. Good positioning there from the goalie. Receives the pass. Saved. He's good. The away team will get a chance now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Lowry. Schwinn. Off the post, and it's in. So both teams have been fired up from the get-go. Neither team has been coming up with significantly more possession from the X than the other. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 7, 5.
Ball stop right.
Lowry. Chance here. The away team steal it. Great play from them. 23.
Ball stop center.
7. With the shot. Money in the bank. Score. Set and ready for the restart. It's 7-6 for the away team. Nice win on the faceoff. DeCock comes out on top.
Left side center. Left side right.
Schwinn. And he shoots. The ball goes to the ground, and they get it back. Chance for them now. Brings the heat, puts it wide. Let's it rip. Oh, quick thinking. Zell with the save. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Referee not happy at all. 5. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. Somerville.
Ball side right. Ball side center.
Slings it. Goes high.
Ball side right. Ball side right.
Lowry.
Ball side right.
With the shot. Goal. So far, it's been an entertaining battle at the X today. Neither team has really been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession. Here we go. Face off again here at Patriot Fields. Here's a look and nails it. That's his second today. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Patriot Fields. DeCock gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Puts it wide. With a chance. McCall overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The home team with a chance now.
Full stop center. Full stop center.
4. Here's a shot. He shoots and he scores. Down at the X, at least, it's been a pretty even matchup so far. Neither team has been able to get the upper hand in terms of possession from the X. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win faceoffs, you're in good shape. 10 gets in for advantage. Have the advantage. Brute force and a goal. Well, it's been pretty even at the X. Neither team's been able to dominate so far. Faceoffs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Nice win on the faceoff. DeCock comes out on top.
Ball side right. Ball side left.
Takes the shot. That's why they call it execution. Faceoffs are where teams can separate themselves. The away team wins the faceoff and they get a step. He launches one. 14 catches that one as easy as you like. The home team with the chance now. 14 keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. And it's turned over. I would not be surprised at all if we have to go to bonus lacrosse to find a winner here. Both teams have had their share of the lead more than once. The away team are in front, but there's very little separation right now. At Patriot Fields, it's 10-8. Underway here now, yellow ball. Steps in and shoots. Sends it too high. He's in. Oh, and it hits the bar. Sullivan. Knocked loose. Ryer earns himself a personal foul. Let's see what they can do. Six.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Four. Overstepping. Miscalculation there. Red ball. Loses control of the ball at midfield. Yellow ball. 45.
Ball side left. Ball stop center.
Fires. Ooh, wide shot there. He'd like to have that back. 33. Shoots. 7.
Ball stop center.
34.
Ball side left.
Shoots. And saved. Zell playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. The ball goes to the ground. DeCock manages to recover.
Ball side left.
Drops the hammer. Goes wide. Yellow ball. Somerville.
Left side center.
Left side left.
D. Nice recovery. Yellow ball.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Steps in and shoots. Bullseye. Goal from 26. Well, not so much to separate these two teams so far in terms of possession from the faceoff. No significant difference in win percentages there. We are ready to resume play. It's 10-9 for the away team. 66. Shoots. And straight to the keeper. Zell keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. Ford gets the pass. The ball goes to the ground.
Help.
22. There's a shot. Save. Zell wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. Zell keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too.
Ball stop center.
Ford.
Ball stop right.
Let's one fly. And wide of the target. Oh, yep. Not surprised with that decision. The away team lose possession. Yellow ball.
Ball stop center.
34.
Ball side left.
Looks to bury. Saved by the goal. The away team get a chance now. Transition opportunity for the away team. The home team collects. Chance for them now.
Ball stop center.
Dupree. He shoots. And Dupree scores. Well, even contest so far in terms of face-off possession. No significant difference there. Whether it stays that way or not is another matter. The home team really need this one. The fans are on the edge of their seats. Can they work some magic here? Face-off win there. They'll be wanting to make the most of this possession. Rose drops a bomb. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. DeCock wins the face-off. Red ball. Rips it in. Saved by the goal. And there it is. The away team cruising home to an impressive win here at Patriot Fields. The home team were looking good earlier in the game but couldn't hold it together. The final score, 12-9.